Bonnie Langford is sitting in the kitchen because Lucy Benjamin has refused to let her come up and hear her
sing.
No, she's
not hearing her sing. No, no. You can sit down there. I'm pretending she's not even here.
We're in my house with Lucy Benjamin and Andy Spiller.
Hello.
And Bonnie Langford in the kitchen. Right.
By daytime, I'm an ordinary secretary, discerning, dedicated, and demure. Pen and pad by my side, I bear my shorthand with pride. But by night, I bear a little bit more. Bodice ripper who works the crowd until they cry for more. They know just what they're getting. I leave them hot and sweating as bit by bit my clothing hits the floor. To some it may seem curious, my parents would be furious if they could see their little girl reveal the body that God gave me. But even he can't save me. But who needs God when you stripper, I'll bump and grind and dip her hip and thigh and make them all go mad. They call my style exotic, I call my style erotic. They say I'm good, but baby, I'm so bad. Be glad it's not contagious, I live for the outrageous. This little miss is here to misbehave. The moment I start showing, I know the cocks are crowing and Gypsy Rose is turning in her grave. See you. Goodbye.